Hello NoCoders, today we are going to learn how to build an update password system for flutterflow projects. We will take help from chatgpt for this, so before the start, if you are not a subscriber, please subscribe and like the video, help me to about reaching more people. Thank you. First, I will get help about custom action code from chatgpt. It is useful on solving problems about code parts in flutterflow. Here, I ask ChatGPT about what I want to build in flutterflow and it suggests me a way. I took code from ChatGPT and you can also take this code from my website or you can ask ChatGPT too. Okay, let's go to flutterflow. Okay, we will add custom action. I will need email and current password details for checking authenticate users information is correct or not. It will have a return value, boolean, and it will help us about when we add conditional about current password. You can take the code from my website and also set parameters exactly I did. Now we will set actions and conditions part. In my system, user must enter current password and new passwords part. If any entered password is wrong, it will not update password and warn user. I will use form widget for text field parts because I want user to have more than 8 characters in their passwords. Text field will be perfect for this logic. Of course, you can customize it as your preferences. I am showing you my form widget settings now. Okay, we can set action part. Click button and choose action part. First action will be validation form action. Secondly, we will add conditional. My first condition will be entered new password and entered confirm new password are matched or not. So first value will be widget state, new password text field. Second value will be widget state, confirm new password text field. If condition is false, then app will warn user about it, so add action in false path and find snack bar. Customize snack bar with your design and write a sentence about they are not matched. I will also add a terminal end of snack bar action. For true path, we will add our custom action. Email part will be authenticate user, email. Current password part will be widget state, current password text field. This action will compare password in Firebase data and enter password by user. If it is true, the boolean return value will be true. I will also name this action for next conditional action. Now we will add conditional. Choose action output, checked password. For false path, I will add snack bar. We will warn user about current password is wrong with snack bar. You can customize snack bar as you wish. I will also add terminal. Now through path part. Find Firebase authentication. Update password action. Auth provider will be email. Password field will be new password text field widget. Confirm password field will be confirm new password text field widget. Perfect. I will also add snack bar after update password action because I want to inform user about his or her password is updated. You can customize snack bar as you wish. Okay, our system is ready, so let's test it. This project is my client's project and I will not be able to show some part of app, but I will only show password page. This tutorial is finished, so if you are not a subscriber, you can subscribe and continue to learn new systems and features with me. If you missed something on video, please don't hesitate and comment below. If you can like this video, you will help me to reach more people who can benefit from my tutorials. You can check my website for pre-built templates and finish your apps faster with these templates. I will also set YouTube membership soon and you can join to my YouTube channel as member. There will be special contents for members who support my works. If you think that video helped you a lot, you can send super thanks in below. Thank you for watching and see you on next tutorials.